Hey guys, just exclude how bad I look in this video. I was not planning on making it, that's why I don't look too good. It's been a long time since Kesha's come out with a video, and she just recently came out with a new one, and I'm really intrigued, so I had to make a reaction to it. I'm gonna go into this just already thinking that it's probably about Dr. Luke. I don't want to just assume that in case it is wrong, and if it is wrong, then I'm sorry to offend her. I really do not mean that, but let's get into it. It's already really sad.
Why? If there's a God or whatever, something, somewhere, why have I been abandoned by everyone and everything I've ever known, I've ever loved?
It honestly is like so sad to watch someone who's hurting so much, especially when, I mean, her story was all over, I'm sorry, probably, when her story was all over the news. Like, we've heard what she went through, and I'm sure it's just the tip of the iceberg, and it's really sad to see how much it's affecting her. I mean, obviously it is going to affect her a ton, and it's so sad that anything like this happens to anyone.
Let me die. Being alive hurts too much.
It's all so far, oh, I was gonna say black and white, but it's not anymore. Hopefully that means she's getting happier, I hope. I don't get how someone could be so mean, honestly. Dr. Luke is who I'm talking about. Wow. Look at that shot, guys. Let me bring this up full screen so you can see. I know it's weird to look at because it's on my computer, but that scene is so jam-packed. And the things it's saying, it's like, in quotations, real men feel nothing, you know. You're God's blood, the television will not be revolutionized, turn me on. Get off the couch, weapons of mass deception. I mean, that scene alone is like, really, it has so many different points that it's trying to make. It's not just, you know, her talking about her one situation, it's a lot of stuff. I like her singing more soulful. It's really nice she's putting a positive twist on it, that she's not gonna let the negativity and everything she went through hurt her. God is love, that's what she put. She's breaking free, and it's so nice to see that she's not letting this all tear her down. Now that the song's over, I'm gonna try and talk more. I know at some parts I kept babbling on, but I was actually trying to be quiet because I didn't want to disrupt the song because it was just so pretty on its own. Some of these shots and the things she was saying, it was a mixture of depressing and then, I don't even know how to explain it, like, self-building. And I'm so happy that with what happened to her, that disgusting, awful thing, that somehow she's managing to turn it into something that's gonna build her up and be a better person and realize that she can fight on her own. And I feel like that was the message of the song. And I think the pigs that were chasing her kind of represented, you know, the producers and directors and, you know, all those people who are in the music industry that really, you know, some of these people are truly evil. And I think that's why the pigs were chasing her. It was kind of her like breaking free, and you know, these awful people trying to pull you back into it, and because they want to be in control. That's all it is they want to make you feel like you can't survive and become what you want to become without them. This was my first reaction video, so I'm sorry if it was a little weird. But yeah, thanks for watching. If you feel like being a nice person today, please hit that like and subscribe button. My name's Abby Blake, and I'm gonna say goodbye now. Bye.